Oh, yeah. It must be Thursday Raven Run. These are the guys. Meet our pizza on the way there. Let's get it on. Dad's starving today.
You hungry?
Yeah, I'm today. I've had enough pizza all day.
Oh, he's on that excuse again,
is he? Apple and a yoghurt.
You see what he had last week? No microwaves.
What did I have last week? I went to Chippy.
Yeah. No, he went to Chippy last week.
I went to Chippy. Am I on? Am I flashing?
Yeah. I will knock you out, boy.
What's he doing?
He does it on fucking purpose.
So don't hit your kill switch.
No, it's just not. Hey, don't give people them ideas, beat them. Remember that one.
You can't go wrong with the old kill switch, murder.
Just not on the door. Right, here we are. All of the little piglets all lined up and ready to go.
Little piglets. See that picture, the police are out there with a, what's it, speed gun,
yes,
so...
Yes, I saw that picture, yeah.
Be steady on.
But not so steady.
So, that would be behind Adam.
Oh, we're safe. Listen, hey, you've got to be careful now what you're saying, because all this is now being recorded, and he'll hear this.
Adam will get back...
You're making paranoid.
He'll get back tonight, like, ah, them bastards. Come on. I hope this mic's still picking up your bloody heavy breathing. What are you wearing, Roy? Please say leathers and don't spoil it for me. All pop and bangs at it already on his 125. I can eat it from here. Brakes are still squeaky. pop and bang here all day long. Hoodies on and always forget, tuck the laces in, you feel it tapping against me, and then you'll hear it against my helmet, ting da ting. These little pop and bang, I can hear him behind me. Come over this side so you can catch him in the rear camera. Here's our Pete. Peter's thinking, where's Bear? Rubbing his back. That's the GSXRs for you, back killers. bop. Come back into range.
The other day, you know?
Yeah, I can hear you now. You're just back in range. I'm at the back of the pack now. I can just hear you.
Yeah.
To be honest, Adam hasn't done a bad job on his bends tonight. No, Adam's not done too bad at all. Yeah, Tiger. I hope this wagon doesn't want to go anywhere.
We can back up a bit. This little piggy went to market.
Hey, where is he?
Standard chippy as normal, brother.
200.
Raven.
Two strokes.
There's the Raven run board. Yeah, definitely.
It's a shame. Get out tomorrow!
It's a shame we're not over where the bike's on. No, it's like a chippy to one side. The Raven cap itself. You get that many bikers here, the queue's just enormous. Oh, wow, it's a big place over there. I've took my GoPro out here, so normally I leave it on the side of my bike, but I've took it off today, so when I get back now we can have a good walk around with it.
I had a lot of two-stroke
here too. When I brought it to the guy. Oh, mate, I swear to God, you know, I said to you at the end of the video, when everyone's saying bye to each other, just felt sick. I thought, no, that's it. He's made a load more key rings and all.
Did I send them down to you?
He's given me tonight, so I'll post them to you. He's already given us all, though. Yeah.
Hey, Craig. Hello, Craig.
Oh, yeah, there's a biggie one. Piggy on the front and Motor Rev on the back of them. They've got both the logos on.
Yeah, but you've got Piggy on the front.
And they've all got one. All these guys have got one now. This thing always kills me. This thing is drag. It's a bad boy in half, isn't it? Yeah, it comes out the back like that. It's a nice job done to someone's wife just said, get your arse home now. Or is that a text? Oh, we're not the Raven. That's like an half and half, isn't it? It's like an half Tory one and an half sporty one. It's a lot smaller than pigs, isn't it, though? Off-road. Oh, the old Strad. She's a beauty.
Yes. You got a guy used to it. Told us got finished not long ago, a couple weeks ago.
Tidy only. Oh, the handguards. Best of both worlds, isn't it? Your sport, your story, your comfort, it's just everything.
Yeah. snatchy violent bike.
So we'll definitely get the old ostrich in.
I know, see, I love the Beamer, I do. Yeah, from the front though, I love, you know, the old style.
That's
the that one. Can't beat the front of them lights. Put a camera that's fixed to the bike, every time you corner you get the proper effect.
Yeah.
Where on your head, your head's just like a gumball, isn't it? It just keeps the camera upright. This one here with the fucking dodgy number plate. Look at that for number plate. I wonder why they get pulled. See, when you got that, the Z-Bow like that, I prefer that shape. Without the fairing.
I looked at one of these ones going down, looking at ice before.
Vanilla ice one.
Yeah!
Cool as Ice it was called.
No, it wasn't called.
Sure it was called, no. Cool as Ice.
It was that well, it was that guy and he come back. Something with that chocolate, the drugs and the
money. Oh no, you're thinking of Torque.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's called Torque, that one.
That's a front end, isn't it?
Aerial.